And if you look at these roots, they're looking so nice and healthy. Welcome. In this video, I will be showing you how I grew ZZ plants from the ZZ plant leaves. So to grow the ZZ plant leaves, what I did was just to break off single leaves. So I didn't use anything to actually cut it. I just break off different leaves. This plant that you're looking at came from a much bigger plant that I would call the mother plant. So I was pruning up that plant, and when I cut out a bunch of these stalks, if I may call it that, I was going to throw it away, and then I decided, why not just break off the leaves of those that I was cutting out and just put them in water and see what would happen. And as you can see, I put them in the water, and you can see how lovely they are actually looking. These ZZ plants have been in this water for 3 months. Every week I would change the water. As you know, if you leave the water out for a while, then mosquitoes can start to have their little ones in there, and of course we do not want that. So each week I would change the water, and also the water does contain oxygen and plants need oxygen in order to survive, and so changing water weekly was a good thing to do so that the plant would have the very best condition to survive. So as you can see, I use many ZZ plant leaves in order to have the best result. As you know, the possibility lies that some of these leaves might have not grown roots, and so to avoid that, I use as many as possible. And to tell you the truth, all of them grew roots. I was indeed shocked. I was thinking that maybe some of them would grow roots, but actually all of them grew roots, which is awesome. And if you look there, you can see the bulbs. They are looking so healthy. But what I can tell you though, that at first it was just some roots, and then maybe about a couple of weeks after, I started to see a little bulb. So I left it in the water in order for the bulb to actually grow properly. You can see that this plant leaf has turned yellow, but nevertheless it has a root, and I'm going to be keeping it because we know that you just have to try and see if it will grow. But the leaves have turned yellow, and I suppose it's because it was in the water for that long period. So here is a closer look at the roots. So you can see how healthy this ZZ plant leaf roots looks, and as you saw earlier, all of them is looking quite fine. So I will be transferring these plant leaves, ZZ plant leaves, to soil, and as you know, sometimes when you transfer plants from water to soil, they do not survive. So having the root established like this will definitely help it to survive. So here I am just putting them in soil, and I'm just using my finger to make an indentation in the soil and then covering it up. So this is how the ZZ plant leaves are looking in the pot, and I'm going to be leaving it in the pot for a while until the roots have catched properly or adapted to the soil properly.
I hope that you found value in the video, and if you did, don't forget to give the video a like, and if you have not yet subscribed, go ahead and subscribe for more plant care tips and how to grow healthy plants at home. If you're interested to see how you should water your ZZ plant at home, then go ahead and watch this video next. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye-bye.